The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
All right, so first day, just arrived in Panama. We are at rudimentary level Spanish right now. Currently boarding the bus to get to our compound, and we will get back at you.
How do you say I love you in Spanish?
What?
How do you say I love you in Spanish?
Te amo.
Well, to wrap it up, night one. Wake up at 11 tomorrow.
Oh, there's a rooster crowing every 5 seconds too. That's nice.
All right, day two, March 4th.
95 degrees out.
Last night we went to sleep at 6:30, and now we are up at 10:30. It's gonna be a long week.
I'm glad you.
Day one of Brigade, day two of Panama. And we just got back from our air conditioned facilities, which were very nice. And we visited this very nice man's ranch. Got to ride some horses.
What that means.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
No, it's not. It
gets the people going.
I'm saying.
Our name is Luisa, but she goes by Sofia. She's one of the general dentists, so she's
okay, so we have another day three at the clinic, last day with Yoseline.
Leon, Latino community.
Okay, so we are in a town called Sansón. This is the baseball field.
That's the store.
And that's the store. Bienvenidos a Sansón. Es una tienda. That's the school. That's the church. And this is Sansón. This is the town.
Day 5, Brigade 4. What's up? Jesse here. 7 o'clock in the morning, going to an indigenous community today.
I'm extremely excited for today, and like Jesse said, I just think the indigenous tribe is just going to be awesome.
Here with Medical Brigades, close group. Tomorrow we're heading out actually to do some house visits, so hopefully you guys will like that.
Tomorrow's the last day, right?
Tomorrow's the last day.
Bien. Si? Yeah.
And then we are hopping on the bus to go back to the States.
Not a zoom joke.
Are you happy about that?
Bittersweet.
Bittersweet, it's true.
I have been searching all of my days. All of my days. Many a road, you know, I've been walking on.
I came into it and I had no idea what to expect.
It was definitely an eye-opening experience.
It meant so much more than I thought it was going to.
I mean, you carried the experience with you, not in your medical career, but just in your life in general.
And I met some of the most amazing people, and
it's an amazing experience altogether.
It just really puts stuff into perspective about what matters in life.
I've been quietly standing in the shade. Oh. Watch the sky breaking on the promise that we made. All of this rain. And I've been trying to find what's been in my mind. As the days keep turning into night. Many a night I found myself with no friends standing near. Oh. Don't give up, I know you can see. All the world and the mess that we're making. Can't give up and hope God will intercede. Come on back, imagine that we could get it together. Stand up for what we need to be. 'Cause crying won't save or feed a hungry child. Can't lay down and hope a miracle has changed things. So lift up your eyes, lift up your heart, singing, mercy, will we overcome this? Oh, one by one, could we turn it around? Maybe carry on just a little bit longer, and I'll try to give you what you need. Me and you and you and you just wanna be free, yeah, yeah. But you see, all the world is just as we've made it. And until we got a new world, I got to say that love is not a whisper or a weakness. No, love is strong. So we got to get together, yeah. Gotta get till there is no reason to fight. Mercy, will we overcome this? Oh, one by one, could we turn it around? Maybe carry on just a little bit longer, and I'll try to give you what you need. Yeah. Ah. I wanna give you what you need. Mercy, what will become of us? Oh, one by one, could we turn it around? Maybe